So it's kind of critical for you to pay attention to what's documented in your medical record.
Healthcare is a great field to get into. Health information technology is a really important part of any healthcare organization. We are preparing students to go out and manage all aspects of health data electronically in paper format. Class sizes vary between 15 and 22 students, so it's a good size in order to give them the attention that they need to succeed in the course.
We are definitely working with an individual's health information. We are protecting that data, we are codifying that data, we are monitoring that data for completion. Our world used to be very paper-based, and now our world is very electronic. We are working almost solely in a computerized environment. We are using software that is used in facilities. We are not using simulated software in most instances. We are using what these students will find when they get a job in the workforce. Our philosophy of teaching in the technical college system is different in that we want a lot more hands-on learning. We are really good at what we do. We have a passion for this profession.